area in outer space that a planet can be habitable. So like Earth is habitable, we're all living here, and we have air to breathe. So we're in the Goldilocks zone. And I guess what it is, if I had to describe it, is you're close enough to the sun so you can get all the heat you need, but you're not so close to the sun that everybody's gonna melt. And you're far enough away that you're not gonna get melted and burnt, but you're not so far away that you're gonna freeze to death. You're kind of this magic little area called the Goldilocks zone. And when I found out about it, I decided I was gonna write a song about it, and I turned it into a love song about if you're with somebody, giving them their proper distance so that they can be an individual and do their own thing, but also keeping them close enough so you can have some sort of an actual relationship. This song is called Life in the Goldilocks Zone.